Screw conveyors are divided into horizontal and vertical types according to their usage. The former is used for the transportation of materials in horizontal or inclined directions. The latter is mainly used for the transportation of materials moving vertically upward or downward. According to the structural form, it can be divided into two types, fixed type and mobile type. The former is suitable for occasions where the layout is relatively fixed, while the latter is suitable for places where the layout is not fixed.